Starting with the 2017 RAV4 Limited Platinum, Toyota introduces a convenience technology that is a first for Toyota in North America, a foot-activated power liftgate. This new feature enables automatic opening and closing of the power liftgate by sensing a single kick motion by your foot near the lower rear bumper, allowing for easy cargo area access even when your hands are full. The system uses a combination of two sensors within the rear bumper, compared to a single sensor system that uses only one input under the vehicle. This two-sensor design is intended to specifically recognize a kick movement. The system senses the leg behind the bumper first, then senses the motion of the foot under the bumper, which helps to prevent false opening from other movements if you happen to be near the lift gate with your smart key. When operating the foot-activated power lift gate, make sure that the touchless sensor is enabled in the multi-information display and that you are carrying the vehicle's smart key within 3 feet of the center of the liftgate. To operate, first stand directly behind the vehicle. Ideally, you should be centered between the two center rear park assist sonars. Second, perform a single kick motion close to the lower center part of the rear bumper. The single kick motion should be completed within 1.2 seconds without holding the foot under the bumper. Your leg must be next to the bumper and foot under to trigger the two sensors, within approximately 4 inches. Do not physically contact or kick the vehicle, as it may cause the door to not open. If successful, the vehicle will confirm with an audible beep. The liftgate will unlock and open. The same procedure can be used to pause or cancel operation, while being mindful of your position and the liftgate movement, all hands-free. Toyota's new foot-activated power liftgate means you won't be caught with your hands full again. See Owner's Manual for additional limitations and details.
Toyota, let's go places.